Stuart, you out of everybody traveled a whole lot this week, going down to or up to Detroit, however you want to put that, and then also a 3-3. How did it feel in this the third game in 3 days?
Pretty good, actually. I felt pretty good out there. Felt I was well rested and had my legs, so it was a great weekend. 5 out of 6 points, so you can only do one more point better. So it was a great weekend for our club.
You guys, after last night's game or yesterday afternoon's game, have a bit of a thought process that you need to commit better defensively?
Yeah, it was just one of those games where we were scoring and they were scoring. I think both teams were just making great plays offensively and maybe getting lost in the D zone. But we scored a lot of goals, which is good. Our forwards are getting that confidence now that we have some offense in our game. And even though that we gave up six, it's I take it as a positive at least.
What do you think changes in the mindset of a team over the course of the last couple of weeks that has completely changed for the Marlies over that 9-game run where they couldn't pick up a win and now they seem to be picking up points when they need them?
Yeah, I think we were just battling those 2 weeks or 2.5 weeks that we had, 9 straight losses, and Gordo stayed with us, and he just kept encouraging us, and we had a couple games where we were right there and we just needed to get some goals, but we couldn't. And not like I said before, now we're scoring them and getting some points on the board.
Has it been difficult to adjust at all, bouncing between the two teams?
No, not really. I think two teams are fairly similar, and just going up there and keep talking to the coaches, see if they've changed anything, or come back down here and just solid communication with the coaches. So they do a great job to let if anything changes.